only a small percentage of that workforce is made up of African-American women.
One group plans to change all of that by getting girls into computer programming while they're young. WDSU's Susan Isaacs explores how they're challenging cultural stereotypes and teaching girls coding at an early age.
12-year-old Hallie McKay is from California, and while most girls her age might know a thing or two about using smartphone apps, she and her team are actually learning how to build one.
Our app is about helping people in different types of relationships.
She's taking part in a two-day workshop called Black Girls Code. It introduces African-American girls to computer coding, a field that program coordinator Nicole Shelton says is dominated by men.
Right now there is less than 3% of African-American women who are involved in the tech industry, and we're just trying to change that.
By getting them involved at a young age, organizers hope these preteens will develop a lasting interest in technology.
You guys own this app, and someone's moderating it.
Remember, Renika Lewis is one of the few African-American women in the IT field and says there needs to be more.
Google actually posted an interesting infographic recently stating that they realized that the demographic of their employees was pretty much all the same, and that they needed to expand upon that.
Not only are these ladies learning how to build and develop their own apps, but they're also learning how to handle situations in their everyday lives.
Really good fundamentals about relationships and conflict management, as well as domestic violence.
I know that sometimes people like have hard times in their relationships, so we're creating an app to help solve them.
Conquering everyday issues, one app at a time. On your side, Susan Isaacs, WDSU News.
That is really a great program. And at the end of the workshop, the girls will compete to see who created the best app. The team that wins gets $1,500 for various scholarships.